1984. U.S. Naval Test Pilot. Here comes the L-39 from right to left, rolling down the runway.
Albatros is a jet trainer aircraft developed in Czechoslovakia under the requirement of the C-39 Stipendia trainer. During the 1960s, it replaced the L-29 Delphin and was the first of the second generation jet trainers and the first turbofan power trainer produced and later updated in the L-59 Super Albatros and is the L-139 prototype L-39 with engine Garrett for the Garrett engine. Nalls is a native of Northern Virginia. That's the pilot of that airplane that you're looking at in the sky right now. Art was born and raised in Fairfax County. Let's hear it for Fairfax County, folks. Anybody from Fairfax out here? All right. After graduating from Hayfield High School, he was nominated to attend the United States Naval Academy in Annapolis. His father was dumbfounded. He thought he was going to go to reform school next. But in fact, Art did a very, very great job with the Navy after graduating from the Academy. And while attending Annapolis, this maverick of a guy was awarded a Guinness World Record for building and riding the world's smallest rideable bicycle. I think he may have it here today. It was very easy to transport. This tiny bike is less than 5 inches tall and was the official record holder for several years, featured on several national television shows.
Well, the L-39 was built in Czechoslovakia in early this morning. If you heard Art's interview, he was talking about it and said all the gauges and all the writing in the airplane is in Russian. Apparently he did some work for the Marines. He was in the Marines and testing Russian airplanes. He must know something about Russian writing, because he sure knows how to fly that L-39. Turn it around. We don't have a routine for him either, so we just have to talk about what he does as he does it, which is fine. Comes lining up with smoke. Yeah, pitching up into
that doesn't look like a
trainer to me. It looks
like a pretty high
performance jet. What do you think?
Yeah, right,
brother.
Earl,
yeah. When the curtain came down, the airplane was high-speed. And all the cheese were away from the crowd. airplane, the centrifugal force would take all the parts in the airplane away from the crowd. So it's a safe way to show the airplane, and it's a good way to look at the airplane. Truck flying, Mark Nalls.
Incredible.
He was talking this morning about having the flame out in the Harrier. Modified Air Force approach, right? Some of the T-6s. Bring it on.